reporting for TTNHD Production Live, here with Patricia Chica, filmmaker. How are you enjoying TIFF so far?
I'm enjoying TIFF a lot. I'm taking a full advantage of the experience. It's actually my first time at TIFF, and I've seen a lot of film festivals around the world with my films. I travel everywhere, but this is overwhelming. This festival is so big. And I'm here to pitch a new project called My Life with V. It's a 1960s rock and roll drama.
Wow. So great. And can you tell me a little bit about the story?
Absolutely. The story is about a young guitar player, a young girl who's turning 21 in 1988. And on the party of her 21st birthday, she overdoses by accident and wakes up in 1967, her favorite musical era. So the story starts like that, but then she goes to hunt for her mother because she never knew her mother. She's an orphan. Mom and dad, she goes to hunt for them in the 60s and try to save her life because she died during the birth, the delivery.
Wow. And can you tell me what inspired the story?
It's a very unusual story. Thing because when I was 18, I dreamt about the story, and I woke up feeling very confused, and I wrote it down in my diary at the time when I was 18. So I've been living with this story that's been haunting me for many, many years, and finally I found my friend. I told the story to my friend Stephanie LaRue, who is a screenwriter, and she loved it. So she's writing the script for me. And we collaborate together with on the ideas, and now we're pitching it to producers here at TIFF.
Okay, wonderful. And do you have any other upcoming projects that you'd like to talk about?
Absolutely. Well, I have my two films presently in the festival circuit. Rockabilly 514, it's a rockumentary feature, and it's about the people who are rockabilly today, who love the music of the 1950s. And the other project is A Day Before Yesterday, a short film, a psychological drama about a woman who lost her memory. And those two films are still touring in the festival circuit around the world. So
wonderful. And is there a website where we can look out for all of your upcoming work?
Absolutely. My website is patriciachica.com. I'm all over Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. So if you look for me, you'll find me. And I answer to all my fan mail. So if you add me on Facebook, Twitter, I'll correspond with you. And I hope you like my work.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you so much, Patricia, and best of luck with all of your upcoming projects.
Thank you very much.
Great. I'm Katie Allman reporting for TTNHD Production Live.
What seeing your loved one can do. It's happened before. The memories come rushing back.
Do you want it? trouverai tout pour solution. Pour faire disparaître le corps.
Toujours préféré la gloire à la famille.
Arthur, t'aurais jamais dû l'épouser.